The Vice Chancellor of Federal University Wukari, Professor Jude Samani Rebo, has appealed to the federal government to ensure speedy completion of the Ibi Bridge project in Taraba State. He made the appeal in an interactive session with newsmen and Wukari local government in the state, noting that its early completion would enhance the movement of visiting lecturers to the university.
The absence of the Ibi Bridge had been a major impediment in boosting manpower for the university. Ibi Road has been an alternative to travelers since the Wukari-Benue route became a death trap as a result of the Jokon Thief crisis. Most students and visiting lecturers to the university are afraid of planned alternative routes to the school for security threats. The Vice Chancellor of the university is not pleased with the pace of work at the awarded Ibi Bridge by the federal government. He urged the contractors handling the project to expedite action towards early completion.
My only problem is that I don't seem to see rapid development there. I passed there recently and I don't seem to see any significant change.
The University of Dan commended President Muhammadu Buhari for approving the award of the project, but however entertained fears of possible abandonment of it.
I am appealing to him to make sure that, please make sure that the work is completed in good time. As I said earlier, it's not unusual for projects to be embarked upon and later they are abandoned. Indeed, I understand the bridge was earlier abandoned that way. Not during the administration of President Buhari, but I think some years back.
A visit to the site of the ongoing Ibi Bridge revealed that equipment and contractors were physically on ground. The contractors, however, claimed that they are waiting for additional materials before they will commence work.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.